to traitors one and all, for the shooting of James Carey I was tried in London town, and on some fatal scaffold there my life I must lay down. I sailed on board the ship Melrose in August 83, and Carey he was on board, but still unknown to me. When I found out he was Carey, we had angry words and blows. The traitor tried my life to take on board the ship Melrose. I took my stand in self-defense to fight before I would die. My pocket pistol I threw out, and a cherry I let fly. I recalled the comrades he had betrayed, their families torn apart. A look of fear flashed o'er his face as my bullet pierced his heart. They turned me back to London town without the least delay, and there my trial I had to stand when I landed at Weymouth Bay. The packed jury found me guilty, and the judge to me did cry. On the 17th of November, Patrick O'Donnell, you must die. If I had lived a free man for just another year, all traitors and informers, I would make them shake with fear. All traitors and informers, it's them I would hunt down. They would fly before O'Donnell like the hare before the hound. Farewell to dear old Donegal, my own dear native land. Farewell to Mahorty and her shimmering silver strands. Likewise to Mina Clady with her woods and valleys green. For never more round the Gidor shore O'Donnell will be seen. For never more round Gidor shore O'Donnell will be seen.